Hello and welcome to Property Reviews by IndiaProperty.com. We get you home. In this segment, we are going to review a beautiful township, Ashadeep Green Acres, which is coming up in Neemrana at a distance of just close to 1 kilometer from NH8. It's a huge township coming up on a total of 60 acres of land. It offers you not only independent villas, but also builder floors and high-rise towers. Let us see how this society is coming up from the inside. As you enter the township, there are the Gulmohar builder floors. Adjoining the builder floor is a S+6 tower of Gulmohar Elite. Both these projects have 2 and 3 BHK flats. There also is the Green Villa, which has a total of 150 villas. These villas have an area of 133 and 200 square yards. All are 3 BHK villas. The Palms is a high-rise project having G+9 floors. This project offers 156 2 BHK villas. These flats have an area of about 1,287 square feet. Adjoining the Palms are the plots having an area of about 200 square yards. Tulip is a G+6 multi-story project. It offers you 112 2 BHK flats of the area 1,050 square feet. All these projects have already been sold out, indicating the trust factor the builder has built over a period of time. Green Acre as a township also has a lot of upcoming projects like Marigold Floors. It offers you 2 and 3 BHK builder floors. The area of these floors vary from 1062 to 1586 square feet. These floors are offered at a price ranging from 33 to 45 lakh rupees. Lavender is a high-rise project having G+9 floors. It has a total of 4 towers having 260 flats of the type 2 BHK. The area of the flats is 1,080 square feet. And these flats are priced at about 28 to 30,50,000 rupees. The builder is offering a lot of amenities at the different projects coming up on Green Acres. It offers you a 8,000 square meter clubhouse, which has a gymnasium, a hall, a mini theater, pool, jacuzzi, a spa, and a cafe. There also are upcoming 38 retail shops. This project also has 2 huge parks within. Other amenities include an ATM within the complex, high-speed broadband speed in each and every apartment, sewage treatment plant, and rainwater harvesting facilities within the complex. Green Acres is coming up in Neemrana industrial area and has nearby industries such as Parle Biscuits, Hero Motocorp, and Havells to name a few. Educational institutes like NIIT University is at a distance of about 3 kilometers, Raffles University is at a distance of about 3 kilometers. The nearest hospital is Kailash Hospital at a distance of about 22 kilometers. Green Acres is at a distance of about 500 meters from Japanese industrial area, which is a hub for almost 120 industries. Companies such as Daikin can be found at a distance of about 4 kilometers from Green Acres. Nidec is at a distance of 5 kilometers from Green Acres. Unicharm at a distance of about 3.2 kilometers. And Nippon Steel is at a distance of about 8 kilometers from Green Acres. Green Acres is at a distance of about 110 kilometers from Indira Gandhi International Airport and at a distance of about 42 kilometers from Rewari Railway Station. Looking at the already delivered so many projects inside this beautiful township, there are a lot of upcoming projects as well where you can invest. I hope the review of this township was quite insightful. Looking for any sort of property, residential, commercial land or farmhouse, India Property has it all. For more details, visit IndiaProperty.com.